I'll tell you this for free. Yes, this is not included in the price of admission. This is a bonus. I do not like jazz music, and I don't like it on behalf of you, the common stupid person. Now, come on, you're pretty stupid. Because jazz music is all about making the common man feel dumb. It's just a bunch of dudes playing solos at the same time. It's like a genre of music that is defying you to like it. Put it on. It's like the record is saying, "What's the matter, man? Don't you like our smart people's music? Maybe you're too dumb, dummy. It's the notes we're not playing." What? That's like a trick. What does that mean? Here's the worst thing jazz people do. Now, let's say you go to see some live jazz. And if you do, I'm sorry, but I'm sure it was an accident. Like maybe you lost a bet or you fell down some stairs. You woke up in a jazz club. Everybody's going around robbing with their solos. That's right. Everybody gets one. It's not just like regular music where the best dude gets to have a solo. Everybody gets one. If you're on the stage, you get to do a solo. That means even the upright bass player gets to have a solo. And so as he's up there, yeah, he's going through all the 24 notes that the bass is capable of. Just at the point where you thought you've heard it all. You get lulled into the rhythm, right? And at a certain point, you think the guy's going to go, bow, but instead he goes, bow. And then here's what's so horrible. All the jazz guys on stage with him, they all start laughing. They start laughing like it's the funniest thing they ever did see. They're up there giggling. That leaves you in the audience saying, "I don't get your jazz joke. What is happening? You've played many notes this evening, none particularly hilarious. Why is that note so side-splitting, jazz bows?" It's not funny. Because if something is inherently funny, it is relatable after the fact. I don't want to hear this "you had to be there" nonsense, right? I can't rearrange my whole schedule around when funny things are going to happen to you. You can't relate this to someone else. Even if you understood it, you can't go into your job the next day and say, "Oh, last night we saw the funniest jazz fellow. At one point, instead of going, boop, he went, boop." Oh, that's a hot one, eh? Oh, my brain has many wrinkles.